Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we take simple everyday materials that you should have in your house and show you some science that's at work. But instead of explaining that science to you and how it works and what's going on, we challenge you to hop online and do some research and see if you can figure out that science all on your own. Today, you're going to need a penny, a nickel, or a dime. So the setup's really simple. We just put our penny, our nickel, and our dime all next to each other on a paper towel so it's easier to see. Now you could do this with only one penny or only one coin. You could use three pennies. You could use whatever kind of coins you want. Now I'm gonna get a clear glass. In this case, I'm putting a jar on top of it, and you can still see we have the penny, the nickel, and the dime on the bottom of the jar. Now check this out. All I'm going to do is fill this jar with some water, and I want you to watch the penny, the nickel, and the dime. It looks like the penny, the nickel, and the dime disappeared. The question is, why? And are they still there? Well, let's move the jar, and they are still there. Now that's pretty cool. So the question is, why did these coins disappear when I filled that jar, that glass, with water? That's your scavenger hunt for the day. You might want to hop onto our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and check out some videos that talk about how water bends light. Or you can hop on some other science websites and see if you can find the answer there. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool, and it really is everywhere, even in a glass of water over top of some coins. Happy hunting, and thanks for watching.